Yeah. Good job, Sarah. You tell Cal what to do. Be forceful like you are with me. But don't hit him like you hit me. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Do you know why you're walking him? Sarah, do you know why you're walking him? Because he's a bit energetic, right? He's a bit feisty. So if you walk him, get a little energy out, huh?
Why don't you, Sara, head towards A and then kind of turn him around here towards the block. So go kind of turn left there. Because I want you to turn him so you can get him as close to the block as you possibly can.
Turn him. Good job, Sarah.
I want to see a bird's nest.
There's no birdies left in it, though. They must have grown up and flown away.
They hatched?
Yeah, they had hatched about a week or two ago. Well, of course you can get it. You move that nice and close to your flowers.
Shorten it real quick. Everything in the first. I know that I hit it.
need some help. There you go. Good job.
Now, how does your length feel?
Very low.
Let's go up one more. So take this foot out and leg forward.